Welcome to the party. We have wines, music, and girls. Let's have some fun. Oops. No, it's not an usual party. Actually, it looks like a party for only one person in red color. This customer looks like a soldier who just came back from the overseas journey. He had a bunch of precious coins. Yes, he's rich and he's about to spend his money tonight for the pleasure to come. It is obvious that the customer is bragging about his fortune to the girl. He is serious. He is dropping a coin to the right hand of the girl. His other hand is on the chest of the girl. So you can sense that he is now making an indecent offer to her in exchange for the coin. Does that touching hand look familiar? Maybe you have seen this here in The Jewish Bride by Rembrandt. That is why we have some difficulty to see them as a father and bride. You don't do like that to your daughter who is about to get married, do you? Oh, back to the Vermeer's painting. The young girl is smiling and watching the coin closely while being ready to take the coin. It means that the offer, whatever it is about to be accepted soon. Other people here look happy too. The old lady is smiling, but she looks uptight a little bit. She is keeping her eyes on the customer and the girl. It looks like she is gonna get some more money if the deal is successfully done between the customer and the girl. Alright, we all know that the old lady in Catholic nun-like clothing is actually a matchmaker trying to get it done tonight. We have seen so many paintings on this kind of scene with matchmaker. For example, here is another one from Honthorst. The old lady on the left is making a deal between the man and the young girl. You can see the man is holding a bag in his left hand. It must be full of coins, you know. This man is making an offer to the girl and she is happy to accept it in the painting. Oh, wanna see a Korean version of this painting? This is painted by Shin Yun Bok called Samchu Gayeon, also known as A Beautiful Relationship of Three Persons in Autumn. But I have to tell you, it's not that beautiful. The matchmaker is in between the man and the girl. The poem on the painting is telling that the man loves the flower as it is the only flower available in the season. I don't know what that means. The musician is turning his face to us and smiling. He even got a bottle of wine. You know, this man is actually the artist himself. That is a well-known story. But did you also know that the Vermeer himself owned and ran a bar at that time? Well, it was more like a brother than a normal pub house. It is a safe guess that this scene in the painting was not an imaginary one. Rather, Vermeer had to do it every night. You know, selling liquors and doing other stuffs. What can you say? He was poor and had many kids. As many as 15 kids. I bet you will do anything if you have 15 hungry kids to feed. I understand how you feel, Mr. Vermeer.